Wait, are you saying there is a non-annoying version?
Probably somewhere.
This map, it's Serpents that are attacking, not Space Vikings. I've been thinking to counter the Destros, might be able to put K2PT at the shore. Because I think you get a good engagement if you have the Destros fight K2PT within the range of the K2PT. I'm not sure how that works out with pathfinding though.
Yes.
I might have failed slightly.
Under attack.
under attack.
Don't wish your luck.
Thank you.
under attack.
Oh, I do want Siren Trade too, though.
I can use a couple of thousands.
Yeah. Astrax.
TMLs are coming in.
Okay.
Kind of derp, you cannot build a hive right away.
Why not?
Wait, I mean the fully upgraded ones.
Oh, like that, yeah.
And also that you cannot tell a hive to reclaim stuff inside of the area.
Yeah, automatically, you mean.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
Or even just the stuff that's there at the moment. Like you have this in ZOK, so you have something that's basically a hive, and you can say you reclaim shit in this area. Start the production of the entities now.
So I think you're pretty good.
Kill ripping everything. Yes, Cyber Arties are the best ones for this.
The Shadow Fence. sustained and highest damage.
But don't the Cyber ones have the highest AoE?
Yes, but only by one.
Did you check the stats beforehand or what?
I also hate it when artilleries go deploy in the land factory.
So I can reclaim those cranes and towers next to defense object, right? Okay, chamber confirmed, so I'm doing it. Oh, looks like there's not a lot of moss in this.
This one.
Pretty laggy for some
reason. Yeah, same here.
Same here.
Commander under attack.
so much power. Wow.
under attack.
Do we need anti-nukes?
I don't think so. Not sure.
Well, I think if we survive long enough to meet them, we will have more than enough resources.
Commander under attack.
Attack.
Commander under attack.
Hey Chammer, how many millions worth of Freeland do you have yet?
190.
Crap.
Here come the monkey lords.
Holy shit already.
Also the destroyers, the cruisers.
Like the Destros on the right are taken care of. I want those monkey racks. holding up? Everything fine?
Nope. Left is falling.
I'm moving a fat boy that way, but I can't take.
cut way up a bit. There. Astrox? God.
This is only wave 72.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, some of those early artilleries have way more damage than the Ravagers do.
Yeah.
But still, stuff is starting to get through.
Well, the Navy is fucking me up. It killed quite some artilleries. And the first time three monkey lords just like now are coming through. It's so much HP to kill in.
Yeah, so many seconds, Jesus.
So, how are we doing, Todd?
Could be better, but compared to yesterday, better than yesterday, but. It's. I think I'm gonna fail pretty soon here.
Okay.
But I'll try to hold as long as I can. Still a bit more up. And built one right next to it.
I did. First from that already. I just needed to find a position and cover. But...
Yep.
Oh, are you kidding me? It's just dying.
Blah.
under attack.
That boy's dying. Yeah, it's not moving.
Come on.
You can move the fat boy the same as same as the megalith. If you give a waypoint right behind it, it will rise backwards.
Huh.
Megalith incoming.
No.
Save and now you're likely to start losing a pile, right? And I can know. Be before and not after we lose a lot.
Should we get a Yelona?
Oh, but you should get one. Yeah, probably. Actually, I was thinking Paragon is probably the way to go on if we get this much stuff.
Yeah.
We're at wave 79 out of 170. 2 turns.
Probably not worth it anymore.
Entropy. I'm going with my megalith in the water. That maybe you can build.
Under attack.
It's really surprising.
Launch detected.
those interceptors have to be using. Wow, I got a rapid armor. We'll save this man.
I hope so. dying man. Need that nuke.
Your left front is a bit too much to the front.
Too close to the front, yeah. Air incoming. A lot of big air. Do you have SAMs?
I have some, but not a lot.
Like a minute ago.
Yeah, I was looking at some strat bombers, man. I thought that was what you were talking about.
Air.
down.
Moss?
Under attack.
gun.
Oh, spiders from the water.
Build power is about to go poof.
Fantastic.
YouTube wrote that this map normally runs pretty smooth, but it's not my impression.
It's not too bad, right? Minus one.
Yeah, I mean, the lag is not too bad, but...
I pray for seconds or die.
Yeah.
Especially when I'm looking at mid.
Maybe I need to turn down my graphics settings for this one. Because I have one core that's completely maxed out. Sorry, you have a lady spider here.
Oh yeah, it's protecting the fat boy. Wave 102.
Aircraft carriers.
I don't know what they're gonna do, but.
What? What? Scatters!
No. What? Huh? Yeah, you're right.
Wait, it disappeared. Killed the wreck. That's a lot of scatters, man.
I do have to say, the T3 Mobile RD does work.
Yes. I had two stationary RDs, they did a lot of damage, but I don't know if they were worth it or not.
T3 Mobile RD, 30,000 mass kills.
My T3 stationary RD at 900,000 mass.
60 almost. Oh, one killed. 73. Not bad.
Oh, check the books, man.
Sky trackers. I guess that many bugs. need at least another chance or something. So.
Ah, they killed my launcher like a second before it launched the nuke.
I think I had like 40,
like, have
50.
The same score? You had the same score, right?
Woohoo!
Oh, wow, those flexes disappear.
Not bad, man.